Hi everybody, I'm Sean Gossett and welcome to my very first career mode episode of a NASCAR Let's Play. This is NASCAR Dirt to Daytona. In my very first Let's Play of Dirt to Daytona, I promised that I'd be getting NASCAR 14 in the future and doing a updated modern cup career. Well, first step of that's done. I did get myself a PlayStation 3. So next up, very soon, in fact, probably at some point this week, I'll be getting online and getting myself a Logitech Driving Force GT wheel and getting NASCAR 14. So we'll be doing that. So a lot of you are hoping this is Race 8, and it's coming. Race 8 of the Goodyear Cup series, my stop-motion series. And I can promise you it will not take as long as Race 7 did. We're under production right now. I'm setting a pretty good pace during filming. I won't promise this, but I'll say that it's looking pretty good for me to finish filming by the end of this week. And then, of course, I have to edit it, which will probably take about another week. Might as well make this announcement now. I got tickets to the Daytona 500 this year. I'm super excited about that. So I'm really going to try and get Race 8 of the Goodyear Cup Series out before I leave for Daytona. So that'll be super exciting. Anyway, we're going to go into my career here. Really what we're going to follow is my truck series career. I know most people get the ideal thing if you're doing a Let's Play career mode of video games starting from the beginning. I'm not doing that. I'm already in June of my rookie truck series campaign. And the track we will be going to, I swear, I did not set this up, but it's my home track. It's Texas Motor Speedway. So, two Let's Plays in a row, and we're going to Texas Motor Speedway. Now, I won during my first Let's Play, but that is because it was on Fast Action. That was just a regular single-player, non-career race. This is my rookie year in the truck series. And I don't have the best equipment yet, so we'll see how we do. I'm looking forward to this race, though. When I was little, when I first had this game, my very first attempt at career mode, I did pretty well at this track. I think I earned my first career top 3, and that was a very long time ago. And of course, with a wheel also. Now I'm going to go out and run some practice laps, but that's boring. So what we're going to do is we're going to cut here.
All right, let's see where we play.
33.7, so we are almost 2 seconds off the pole time. Actually, that was good enough for third out of the 14. That's it. We qualified 12th out of 36. Not bad. All right, I don't think we need to do happy hour. I only ran 3 laps of practice. I've run plenty of laps on this non-career mode. And my foot's to the floor the whole time, so it's not like I need to figure out what my braking point is. So, let's go racing.
Welcome to Fort Worth and the Texas Motor Speedway. With seating for over 150,000 fans, this motorsports haven represents racing at its finest. Recently repaved, this quad-shaped oval with 24-degree banking has become one of NASCAR's fastest tracks.
Going green.
Prince.
There's a green flag. Carlo.
Baby, baby, baby. Let's go racing, boys.
Carlo. 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 All clear. Still there, clear high. Clear low.
Position. dive bomb into the two and the opportunity. We got a good one on the back stretch. We can dive bomb here in the three. Go.
Still there.
Still on us.
Still there. 20 to go. All clear.
That was going to go as well as it did. Alright, well, we're up to 11th. It's actually been a while since I've played with the Daytona. I forgot whether or not I've got a top 10. part of me wants a caution. He doesn't want that caution for that reason.
Still there. You're all clear.
Oh, we got to finish one lap down.
All clear.
One to go.
Last lap.
To defend for this top 10. No, we can't. Thanks for putting together a good truck, guys. Alright, so our end of race shakedown. Robert Presley is the winner. Bill Lester and Rick Crawford both led laps. And we were the second car lap down behind Brendan Gaughan. It's always fun to play older racing games and see who's still racing. Brendan Gaughan, big truck star. Well, yeah, he's been racing in the, now it's the Xfinity Series. But Matt Crafton, he's still racing. He's defending champion, isn't he? Got a lot of familiar names. That's always fun. All right, let's head back to the race shop. Now, this is one of the features that I really love about Dirt to Daytona. It's, there's the post-race news article, and it always includes you. But here we go. The weather was clear in Texas, and it brought some good driving with it. Robert Presley took first place on June 3rd, while Sean Gossett had a mixed day. Car number 202 finished in the middle of the pack, coming in after Brendan Gaughan. At the post-race press conference, Gossett had some fair lead, and then it leaves some ambiguity there. Probably said something about me having some fairly nice things to say about my career. I was pretty proud of that. I don't think I made too many issues at all that race. Well, stuck with me for this long. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see y'all next time.